Here's a quick tutorial on getting to the services using your smart TV. So you want to choose the YouTube app on your smart TV. If you don't have it, you can install it. Then you go to that app, you're going to go up to the search function, click on the search function, and then either type in or use your speaking remote, St. Paul's Exton. And then you'll see there's another one here, but ours, you should recognize the church, St. Paul's Exton. When you get to that channel, make sure that you subscribe. And you can also turn on notifications when we have new uploads and broadcasts. And then click on the Sunday worship, and this is where it will start. Enjoy.